We had 2x squared minus 7 equals 0. And again, we want to find out what are the values of x that make this solution or this equation true. It's a quadratic. I'm expecting two solutions. So let's isolate variable x and see where it takes us. 2x squared equals 7. Divide both sides by a 2. So x squared equals 7 halves. And then to get x by itself, I square root both sides. So x equals plus or minus the square root of 7 halves. And there's my solution. However, right now, we remember that 7 halves or the square root of 7 halves is not in reduced form, because I have basically a square root in the denominator. So let's kind of write that out. Let's do it down here. So square root of 7 halves, that equals the square root of 7 or the square root of 2. To remove that square root of 2 in the denominator, I'm going to multiply by a clever version of 1, which in this case is the square root of 2 over the square root of 2. The denominator, square root of 2 times square root of 2, that is 2. And the numerator, square root of 7 times the square root of 2, it's square root of 14. So the square root of 7 halves, if I were to put that in appropriate form, is the square root of 14 over 2. And as a plus or minus, there's my solutions. The solutions of this problem are x such that x equals plus or minus the square root of 14 over 2. And it'd be good always to check these solutions as well to make sure that we did do it accurately.